Hello, I'm Dr. Rohit Shetty. I represent Refractive Surgery Clinic at Narayan Netralaya. I welcome you all to our Refractive Surgery OR, one of the most advanced refractive surgery clinic in the world today. I just want to use this platform to discuss some aspect of the laser machines which is useful for the lasers for correcting your refractive error. I have people coming to me and asking me, how does laser affect my eyes and which laser machine is the best? So what I would like to say in this platform is to demonstrate or show you all my machines and tell you how each machine works. I'm not going to go into the theory of these technologies, but I'm going to go into the finer aspects of what these machines actually do. Let me start with this one. This is a machine, what is called Contura or Contura Vision. This is from a company called Alcon. And the first part of this machine is what makes your laser, which cuts your cornea, which makes the flap. And then as the bed moves from that to this side, this machine, once you enter the power of the patient, the laser delivery happens from here and the laser is given out, so the power is corrected. So the step is, when the patient comes inside from the door, he comes and sits here, the bed, and the person sits here, and then the laser is given here. We look through the microscope and that's what it done. It takes around 35-40 seconds, and then the bed moves to the other side and then we do the laser. In a different video, I have discussed about the whole aspects of Contura, the different websites explaining about it. So I'm not going to go into the depth of this, but the entire process takes around 25 to 30 seconds of doing a cut and doing the laser here. In this case, we are looking at around minus 2 or 3 diopters correction. Now I come to this machine. This is what we call it as a smile. The whole machine's technology involves a very non-invasive process of taking the power out without actually burning your tissue. It's a small incision, a small lenticule, we call it. Lenticule is nothing but the small part of your power of your cornea which is cut and is not burnt and is taken off. The whole process involves somebody lying down here and I focus the machine, and through this there is a laser which comes in. And within 45 seconds, the whole process is done, and then I'm able to do the procedure. Again, a technology which lasts less than 2 to 3 minutes. And there are a lot of these parameters which are fitted, which are added into the machine's planning. And this is one of the most advanced things which has come in the last decade of refractive surgery. This is a very important machine in my OT. Apart from the other things what it can do compared to the Contura, what it can do is correct your reading glasses. It's a procedure called Presby Bond, and this is a procedure where when you turn 40 and you don't want to wear glasses, or you want, after 40, you want to get a refractive surgery done and you don't want to use a glasses both for the reading and the near, this is a machine which can do it. You enter the data, the patient is here, the laser fires, based on the nomogram it is inbuilt, and it can correct both. So this advantage, this is from Carl Zeiss, one of the advantages of this is you can completely knock your power off when you have turned close to 40 or 40 and above, you don't have to wear the glasses. That is one of the biggest advantages of this. This is a different OT setup. I call it the OT for customized lasers. Why customized lasers? Is all cornea are not the same in structure. The behavior is different, the structure is different, the contour is different. So I personally use this machine called Schwind MRS 1050 Hertz, one of the fastest machine in the world today. That means it's faster than, 50 times faster than the fastest machine which we saw in the other rooms. What it does is it kind of gives you a different profiling altogether. I use this for complex corneas, which I decide based on the test which I do in my outpatient department, the scanning machines. It can do a lot of laser treatment on keratoconus. It can do a surface ablation called trans-PRK, one of the fastest and smoothest PRKs in the world today. And also do a lot of customized recorrection if I have to. So this OT is designed only for customized and complex corneas. So what you've seen in the last few minutes is a demonstration of what technology can do for every customization necessary for you. If you are a young person, a sportsman, what technology we need to use? If you are doing a PRK, what technology we use? If you are a 40-year-old, what technology we use? If you are a customization, what technology you use? And how does a technology like Contura change you? So basically, Narayan Netralaya's refractive surgery is all about customization. It's not about one fitting everybody. It's about trying to customize everything to fit you to the best. And that is our vision and that's our goal.